Good morning, everyone. I'm Brittany Moore for KSNT News. The Topeka Fire Department is working to determine exactly what caused a shed fire in South Topeka. The fire broke out last night around 9 o'clock on Southwest 36th Terrace, which is not too far from the Walmart on 37th Street. The fire spread to the house and garage next door, as well as to parts of the house the shed belongs to. The cause of the fire is still undetermined and did cause an estimated $12,500 in damages. Kyle.